Much like some species of fish that roam the ocean floor, a small portion of the Smoky Joe chicken population is naturally blind. Everything else about them is perfectly normal. Since these blind birds were brought to Canada in 2004, they have been seen as a scientific marvel. And now, these chickens are helping researchers better understand the role of light and sight on the chicken's egg-laying and reproduction cycle. This cycle is a big question, because scientists and producers have long thought that egg-laying is stimulated by increased light periods. But as the Smoky Joe variety demonstrates, it's not that simple. In fact, a University of Guelph professor, Grigory Bedekaritz, is finding these birds actually mature and enter reproduction quicker than sighted birds, suggesting the eyes may also possess inhibitory properties.
This peptide, when it's released in the brain of quail and now also of chicken, will inhibit the reproduction. So we'll kind of turn an off switch in the brain of birds to try to block or inhibit or prevent reproduction. So previously we thought there was only an on switch, but now we know that there is also an off switch, and that's quite exciting, actually.
All chickens are photoperiodic, meaning they use outdoor light as a clue to know when it is the right time to lay eggs. Often they will pick times such as the spring to reproduce, then take time off following egg laying to allow the reproductive system to recharge. Blind chickens, however, aren't able to see outdoor light, and as a result, are able to lay an increased amount of eggs at random periods. Bedekaritz hopes the knowledge he gains from these birds will help him design better, more efficient lighting systems for farms.
We're using LEDs, or light-emitting devices system, to light up the barn, and we're going to try two types of setting, one in cages with the lighting on top of the cage, and also one on a hanging fixtures that could be used for birds on the floor. And those LEDs have red, green, and blue LEDs in them, which means by playing with the amount of current we put into each LED, we'll be able to achieve any spectrum that we want.
In place of their eyes, blind birds absorb light waves through their skulls. Depending on their intensity, these light waves can stimulate egg-laying, so Bedekaritz is using the birds as a model to develop LED lighting systems that can give farmers a more cost-effective, energy-efficient way of duplicating lighting conditions that can trigger hen-laying cycles.
So in this case, using this bird and using our LED system, we'll be able to figure out exactly what type of wavelengths are captured by the eyes, which one are captured by the brain, and which one control the stimulatory and which one control the inhibitory pathways.
The information gathered from this research shows promise to be a win-win situation for the poultry industry as well as the environment. From the University of Guelph's Arcopoultry Research Station, I'm Carol Moore, reporting for Spark Air.
Brought to you by the partnership between the Ontario Ministry of Agriculture, Food and Rural Affairs and the University of Guelph.